So when I hit the ground, end up like a dog that's been beat too much, till you spend half your life just to cover it up. And I'm born in the USA. Yes, I'm born in the USA. Born in the USA. Yes, I'm born in the USA. Well, I got in a little hometown jam, so they put a rifle in my hand, and they sent me off to a foreign land to go and kill the yellow man. And I'm born in the USA. Yes, I'm born in the USA. Born in the USA. Yes, I'm born in the USA. Well, I come back home to the refinery, and the hiring man said if it was up to me, and I went down to see my VA man, and he said, son, don't you understand? Well, I had a brother at Quezon fighting off the Viet Cong. Well, they're still there, but he's all gone. And he had a woman, they lived in Saigon. I got a picture of him in her arms, and I'm born in the USA. Yes, I'm born in the USA. Born in the USA. Yes, I'm born in the USA. Down in the shadows of the penitentiary, out by the gas fires of the refinery, well, I'm 10 years burning down the road, ain't got nowhere to run, ain't got nowhere to go.